Hi there. Welcome to ONFC. My name's Randy Whitteker, General Manager of Ontario Natural Food Co-op, Ontario's leading natural and organic food distributor. As we head into spring, I got to tell you that it's one of my favorite times of the year, time for rejuvenation and renewal. And it was just about this time, 35 years ago, that ONFC began its operations. Yes, we're celebrating our 35th anniversary here in 2011. A great place to come and visit us is at our annual general meeting, which will be held at the Green Living Show. We'll be celebrating our 35th anniversary and a whole lot more. You know, quite often people ask me, how is it that ONFC has been able to be so successful over that 35-year period? And I can tell you that much of it is related to passion and planning. You have to have a passion for what you do, and people at ONFC certainly have that. And you have to have a plan. I will tell you that I've been working closely with the board of directors over the last couple of years to develop a strategic plan that allows us to look out over the next decade and assess where the world is going and position ourselves to be relevant to our members and our customers. Our strategic plan, which looks out over a longer period of time, is supported by a shorter 3-year operational plan. That operational plan gives us key initiatives that we feel that if executed properly will help us to achieve the strategic vision that we have. Some of those items or initiatives that we have slated for the 3-year plan include things like continuing to expand on our private label. The strategic plan is really a way that allows us to express what we want to do in the short term. Strategic planning allows you to look out over the long term, but in the short run you need concrete plans that help you to get there. Our 3-year operational plan does just that. We've identified a number of key initiatives that are going to help us to realize the strategy that we have for the long term. Some of those initiatives include things like establishing a fresh truck in the GTA that will bring fresh local products to our customers. We're also looking at sustainability initiatives, in-house initiatives that help us to be a greener business. Amongst other initiatives that we are looking at include things like strengthening our membership and also developing further our private label. And to that end, our private label is actually looking at a number of new products that will be launched this spring, including beef products and sauerkraut, kimchi, and a new line of soups. In the process of strategic planning, we also look at our vision and mission and our values. And one of the key values that we have is to give back something to the community. To that end, we've established a community development fund, which goes to those who are aligned with our values, carrying out grassroots initiatives and education programs that we can help to finance. The community development fund has been in place for quite some time, but this year especially, we've seen a very high demand for funding, and we're meeting that demand. I'm looking forward to the rest of 2011 and joining you in helping us to envision living in a sustainable world from seed to plate. This is going to be a great year. We had a great year last year, and we're off to a tremendous start this year. So I look forward to the rest of this spring and going into the summer. From our family to yours, happy spring. We look forward to more good things growing. Watch for our next podcast in the summer of 2011, where once again, I'll update you on the progress of one of Ontario's leading natural and organic food distributors and cooperatives.